part two, I guess. Let's go back to where we were. Clear this stuff out. So yeah, we took care of the transitions and we labeled some executable files that are tested by some components that are already confined. I'm sorry. So I guess now is a good idea to to just try it again. So we logged on. So, I guess first things first. Start on top. So for example, I am setting daemon, which runs in the proper context, needs to be able to create the cache directory. Cache IAM settings logs log. So let's have a look. Cache IAM settings. So it just needs to be able to create a cache. You need to take care of that. So what else creates cache? That's a good point. It doesn't find that shit. Okay, let's just do it manually. Fuck it. So, type transition. IAM settings, daemon creates cache. user home dir t dir and then cache home t and then cache. That's basically all we need to do now. We'll see about the details later. We'll see about the details later. Let's just grab create. Here we have pulse audio, and that's just less that because this is not the first thing. So we have taken care of cache. Now we have pulse audio creating stuff in conf. So basically, pulse moved. Let's have a look. How that looks. So here we have pulse, and inside pulse we have cookie, I guess. Yeah. So yeah. Pulse config home t. Messy. So let's have a config here. And I'm just going to do it the right way in this case. Pulse config home t. Declare a type and then type, actually I can just copy this over, type attribute, file type, and use a home type. And then basically we need a type transition. And then it's my login user pulse audio t, and then it's config home t dir pulse config home t, and then pulse, and this should take care of the initials. So pulse audio creates this pulse stuff, but it's also doing it here in temp. And that's run user probably yet. Yeah, that's run user probably. Yeah. let's have a look at that as well. And now we have a pulse. So yeah, back to pulse. Actually, what we could do is just it's not that nice, but it makes things a little bit easier. Same for the temp stuff. Let's see where we have the temp stuff. Here. So. We can do here is type transition my login user pulse audio t and then user temp t and then there and then pulse audio temp t and then only for pulse. Let's just do that. That makes sure that stuff in run user is created with the proper type. Then we can later on take care of the remainder. So that's pulse audio native. And then here we have ebus. We have shell creating the ebus there in config. And that's this one here. So shell is creating that. D shell. So we have a type transition my login user g shell t and then config home t dir and then ebus config home t and that's for ebus. And then we need to basically make sure that config ebus. Yeah. Where are we? Pulse audio create sock file and use temp. This is basically inside that dir. Here we have shell ebus. And then we have evolution source regs. is actually creating evolution, but where is that? It's in user home dirt T. You kidding me? What's with user home dirt T? Cache. Oh yeah, cache is created with the wrong type. Cache evolution. Yeah, here. Cache evolution. So the file context pack is already there. But evolution source registry. Now actually this is probably due to I can basically check it out, but yeah, see, that's already taken care of, but that wasn't happening because the parent was mislabeled. Then we have GOA, which does a set FS create, but we can ignore that for now. Then we have GOA. Actually creating that KRB oops. Yeah, so what's happening here is type transition. New type. I don't know what the funk that type is. Let's have a look here. It's KRBCC. So, type. Attribute. Quite messy file type, and then it's temp file and use temp type. And then basically Now we need to actually be careful. That we actually support both. Because we still want that backwards compatibility. With so we need to be careful. Yeah. So we don't have any significant rules yet, just to set up the transitions as much as possible. So here we have HTTP dir update creating DTK 3.0 in config home t. That's just first things first. Config DTK. Yeah, that's already there. So, and it's DTK home tree. That's a shitty thing, it doesn't search all that nice. So I'm gonna have to do everything 10 times. It's just creating that there. So we just add a type transition here. So new type transition. It's getting really nasty. DTK config home t and then DTK 3.0. Guess that's it. This should take care of that transition. And we have tracker store, but that's probably, yeah, that's already taken care of, most likely. Probably a good idea to just now first just take care of this, because else it's going to get a little bit nasty. It's already nasty. See? And then type DTK. Is that DTK home T? Let's double check that. Yeah, it's DTK Humpty. I really should commit every once in a while so that I can see what I changed, because I'm now kind of uncertain if I did something stupid or not. Although I don't think I have. So. Okay, log off again. There's always going to be small bugs, so in that sense doesn't really matter. Kill all you, my login user, clear my login user shell, it's all Z home, my login user, all the temp, I'll search and ABC TS 10.54 audit to allow. Yes, at least the pulse got rid of these pools got rid of that stuff in temp, which is positive. Okay. See if some stuff created with the right type. Oh, yeah, it did. Sounds in data home T, but he said the. It's taken care of. This isn't quite working yet. Let's just take care of GOAD first. But something went wrong there. The KB5 thing. Yeah, that's set of S create gone. That's the problem. We can do two things. Let's just Let's just. We'll just keep it that way and just basically block it. What's happening here is that DOAD is trying to be smart, because DOAD uses setfs-createcon here. So what it does is setfs-createcon is basically, it queries the file context database to see which type something should have before it creates it. So basically first it checks out what type should the KRB5CC dir have, and in the file context specifications it says use a tempt, and then basically it tries to create that with that type, and that's denied because I have a type transition specified. So that's why it's still not working. So what I could do is, but yeah, that's probably a bad idea right now, but I can at least make a comment, DOAD, and then this here. It's trying to be smart. And then I'll paste this in right now so they can have a look. So basically what we could say is don't audit. And then it's probably process setfs create. Yeah, process self process and then setfs create. And then also a don't audit. User temp t. Actually, I'm not sure if that's going to work. There, create. Not sure if that's going to work. But we can, at least for now. Add that in. Okay, back. So take care of this. We took care. Oh, we need to take care of sounds and data home, and this is GZD creating it. So ls all z home. My login user local share. The sounds there, sounds, and we don't have that, so my sounds data home t, I guess. FC local share sounds, I guess we don't have it. No, so we basically need to add that. So sounds. And then sounds home, sounds config home t. And then let's go have a look at that once more. It's GZD, is it? Sounds G she said the so yeah. She said the and then let's just so here we have ICC data home T somewhere. So yeah, we'll just add it. So type sounds data home T type attribute sounds data home T is a file type and then it's a user home type and then just add the type transition in there. Type transition and then it's DZD creating a dir called sounds in data home T dir and then it's sounds data home T and it's called sounds. Let's take care of that. Let's double check that I see I made an error here and I already realized that. Okay. I should take care of that. This is already taken care of. This is good. Data evolution data home T, that seems fine. And evolution data home T seems fine. Here we have the JavaScript console creating a file in temp. So GJS console and do we already have a temp type for that? Nope. So let's just add that somewhere. I guess here type GJS console temp and then type attribute and it is a file type and a temp file and I use the temp type. And then basically add the type transition in type transition and then it's tempty and it's a file and we are going from tempty to JGS tempty. Okay, that should take care of it. So I think we pretty much have everything now. Let's build this and if not then we'll notice that later. Syntax error type transition, so let's just copy that and look for it and change that syntax error. Yeah, a lot of testing again, a lot of doing. Then log off again and go ahead again and then see that everything is created with the right type. Make sure that all your files or your stuff in home has And this converted launcher just sucks. That sucks. We need to take care of this as well. So how do we go about that? How do we go about that? Well, test type converted launchers. Jeez. Fuck. Converted launchers isn't that empty. Stuff on the side. So, type and then just added a something course require attribute domain and then type transition domain data home. I need to figure out what creates that file and then I need to figure out what creates it because we can actually, or we might actually be able to out it allow domain let's see the build. Actually, messy this. But I have to do it. Sometimes you just have to take a few steps back to be able to advance. It's just the way it is. Where's my I lost my cursor. Okay, so kill all. So I need, now I'm all of a sudden focusing on something else. Now all of a sudden I'm focusing on something else. That happens sometimes. I just need to make sure that I don't forget anything and that I stay focused and do my job. But it's quite messy. Let's see if we have a grant. And we don't have a grant. ABC denied. Should be grant. Did I do something wrong? That's weird. This is like a bug to me. Actually, doesn't look like a bug to me. So it's actually Nautilus doing that. So let's just take care of that. So do we have Nautilus data empty? FC Nautilus data empty. We have, so we could do that. Let's just remove this first. And then just go to node. And node was as actually creating that And this is not the node that I'm looking for. This isn't the node that I'm looking for. I'm looking at the node that actually creates recently used. So here, type transition. I'll just paste this in already. So I don't forget about it. And I hit data home t, and then from data home t file we're going to Nautilus data home t. So that should be it. That should be taken care of. That local share convert launches. Let's just grab create again. So let's check it out. This is done. Sounds is done. G shell. Ebus, that's done. Set of S create, we need to get rid of that. That's something we just can't do right now. That's a primary file. GTK is right, pool seems right, the system seems right, probably somewhere below evolution. Evolution clan, this is right, console is right, and this should be right now. So let's do this over again. It's a little bit nasty. But yeah, that's oops. That was nasty. My screen just froze. Fortunately, just only for a short little while. Still. Okay. I guess I'll switch again. Yeah, I know. I guess 22. Yeah, it's messy. A lot of stuff going on. A lot of things I need to fix. But yeah. Nothing to do. Nothing to do, guys. So let's just do that. Login. And then grab create. Once I actually, let's have a, just have a look. Ls all z home my login user. Let's just have a look and see that everything is labeled accordingly. So cache is labeled, config is labeled, pulse audio, so that ESD out is still there. But pulse audio there in is gone. And then let's just have a look at cache. Context evolution. Seems all good. Config. CTK Ibis. Seems all gravy. Pulse audio there. It's check minor. Yep, it seems all good. Let's have a look at local share. So converted launches is now done properly. Seems everything is done properly. So let's just have a look at this, what this gives us. Restore con rv, and I'm not going to force, and then home my login user, and that's all. So that means that we're all set, because that audio home is that quirk that we try to work around. Now we have to deal with one more thing that we just need to be aware that we have this set of fast create con stuff going on. So this is some stuff that we just can allow all over the place. So abort applet. It's now just basically a matter of abort apple. Basically a matter of just adding stuff. So we can basically add that to the actually doesn't actually have a X server part. Guess you can add that. It's a bit messy, but and then just go all over all of them. Canberra. Where does the X server stuff? Here. Just a matter of hard work, doing what you need to do. Dbus. And this is a leak, so it might actually be able to we might actually be able to just don't audit this, but at this point in time I'll just add that here. We just need to add stuff. Oh. This launch, doing it also. That's basically optimization to basically don't audit that layer. Does this out here. Just edit somewhere. So that was the dip mom, and on to the next. The next set mom. So again, probably not even needed. Probably can just dunk out of it. But that's later, for later process. For now we're just adding anything we think it needs, and then later we can clean it up. And this something later. First we're just going to the read write. Here it's actually getting attributes as well. TKRD, where are you? TSD printer. Appears to be just leaks. Session check Excel. Damn. this is also stuff. Work. Time to convert. He said time to convert. Basically anything for some reason needs to be able to deset locale, deset the locale exactly. Deset the locale exactly. These settings. But at least now we're at a point where all our transitions are taken care of. And here we have shell also wants to get attributes. Look at this stuff here. Subject. Okay. She's probably searching deepest D for life T. But anyways. Set as insets. Probably also not right. Insets. Oh yeah. At least we've taken care of some of these rules, the obvious ones. Network manager applet. PA control. Here we have an actual IO control in there as well. Pulse audio. System is getting pretty hot. There's the applet. Starts PA X11. And the user itself actually needs full read, write, get attribute IO control. So that's basically in the session related. So I guess I'll just add it here. TR minor FS. TR store. VD agent. It's actually, I would have expected more with VD agent. Sysadmin, I saw it earlier, do other stuff. And XDG you dare update. XDG you dare update. Map. XRDB. XRDB. And we might be that's it. Cool. Okay, let's build this. Let's get rid of a lot of this stuff. Gee. Get attributes. IO control. Okay. Damn. vacuum socket. Where am I? Then just log out, log in again, and do it all over again. And that should at least take care of some of these AVC denials, of these leaks, or whatever the hell it is. Kind of spiky. With regard to searching, user tempty, need to be careful. Because it shouldn't be that type in the first place. So now basically we need to just go through them. Now this looks all gravy. This looks gravy. Now let's add this. Evo Calf. So we have get attribute search. And we can remove this one here. We have Evo source registry, getting attribute of attribute of FES, Evo source registry, Evo source reg. Hold off. And then we have this TCC search provider. Have to do it. So TCC search P. TCC search P. Add it here. Then go through that. Whoops. This is not right. This can be removed. This is it. Not much. Find something applicable. Not really. Always when you look for something, then you can't find it. Always guys. Now it search user home there, so it needs to search home root D as well. And then we have gconf search data home, so that's also related, data home and gconf. That stuff obviously. So data, this can be removed, this can be removed. And this, with regard to this, this can be basically be appended above this. Oh, actually, DC center. Yeah, I guess you need to be able to do that. TTK, that's basically. GDK home D. That's probably what it's doing. That's why it's probably getting there. It's connected to the user bus, and here we have it doing the X stuff, which you can borrow from others. Of course, it's just not as obvious as. Post used to be. A lot of bugs in there. But yeah, shit happens. Okay, taking care of this stuff as far as I can see. Of activity. So here we have gconf search B. Gconf search B. just have a look. Yeah, it's probably not many that connect to the system bus. There aren't that many. Here we have one, and it's actually not right. Messy. G-Doc. We can remove this one here. This one, the dogs. We can remove this one here. And then it's getting attributes, so that's probably T. We have a stream connector, TD tracker. What a name. TD tracker. G.M. GD tracker G data M. My God. TD tracker ZPJML TD tracker ZPJM. Did that right in the first try. And then we have a lot of console stuff. TJS console. And it's not TJX, it's TJS console. So, and we have this temp stuff here, so I'll just add that stuff here. So, this can go somewhere else. I'll just let's go there. This is random, but it's okay. Then we have the temp stuff. Random device, get attributes. Do we already have a random device? used to. Can go there. And it probably also wants to get out to. Yeah, I'll just add that to search. Right now. Get out to this. Right. DOAD. See, this stuff, this file context stuff, is actually why it needs that set of S create. So I'm going to ignore this for now, this one here. This is purely all related to I'm gonna remove this one for now. And I guess it needs to open as well, if it lists. Get upset, oops. Instead the ground. I'll just add this in a different line. Sock file. I'm just gonna leave these one in, these ones just in. I'm not going to look too deep into that, but yeah, there's going to be more related to that, to these three rules. So I'm just leave them in for now. Hopefully built I know these types are actually oh my goodness. Now we have we have the sound stuff here somewhere here. So I'm basically going to add that there. See, that's, and this one I'll just add it somewhere else. Just there. Read out. Probably at some point also wants to get attribute and search it. And then we have dset locale. Dset D locale, what's that? Dset D locale exec. And we have IO control open get attribute of its own file. Then it's trying to get attribute of or execute, check for execute, I guess. This can be removed. Proc, and then it's traversing. Something like that, I guess. And then we have some stuff here, T settings. I'll place this in here. Now with regard to use the temp T once, let's just take care of that. It's all the way up. Something that does deconf temp tense here. Not just that though. So we get descendants doing that. So then we can get rid of this and this one, and then we have it searching. We can just allow this here, rooty, home rooty, use home rooty, get attribute to search, and then it's also, I'll go to Vino again. Vino is also doing that dance. I'll add that here. settings, the shell. Oh, jeez. So we have the D shell where we have this here where it's just testing all kinds of stuff. So I'm gonna just paste this in here because most of this stuff. And it's cert, yeah, so that cert needs to be up here. It's just a bit messy, this. Anyways, so it's taken care of. And then we have this as Linux config file, yeah, that system you log in the init authority. Just copy these over. As Linux config, well, I guess we'll need to take care of that later, but I'll just, I know it's what a mess is this. Probably duplicate, but and let's just grab out this one here so that we can look at that later. Here, boom. Home with T. Whatever. And now there's these oh yeah, Ibis also here. Yeah, here's that home with the, I can remove that. So there's so many duplicates there. Ibis config. And this shit. I'll config home too. So that's get attribute search. Oh, that's already there. Okay. What a mess. and then just remove the D-shell, or the D-shell can go somewhere else. This can go up. Where is the D-shell? When is D-shell? It's empty. So you can basically just this weird. Oh yeah. All right. That's that. I think I'm going to take a small break. I'll just leave it. This is where we're going to be starting next.